The hardest braking point on the circuit of the Americas is in front of turn 12. The driver has to slow down around 246 km per hour over just 70 meters. The calculated brake energy involved is 2.292 kilowatt. The driver is subjected to 4.6 G while he pushes with 125 kg onto the brake.